Every day across the nation, a scenario like this plays out. An active crash scene with live traffic moving alongside recovery efforts. The men and women working these scenes depend on you being alert. Because even one injury or death is one too many. Sending these responders home safely is everybody's responsibility. Move over and slow down for emergency responders.